Canadian TikTok star Tanya Pardazi died in a skydiving accident on August 27. According to the 21-year-old former Miss Canada semi-finalist's friends, Pardazi died while performing the activity in Ontario, Canada. Pardazi opened her parachute too late while in the air during her first solo course, according to a statement by the skydiving company.